What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. And where are we visiting today? Today we're visiting America, but it's America with a little bit of influence from Persia, from Iran. And what are they getting from Iran? A piano sample from GOLE. So this is going to be really interesting. You guys let me know that they sampled this particular song that I just reacted to the other day, GOLE. So it's going to be interesting to see how Nas, I think Kanye actually produced this. So shouts out to Kanye for digging in the crates and coming up with some, you know, Persian music to sample on this. This is Nas, Adam and Eve. Nas, of course, one of the legends of American hip hop. His debut, Illmatic, is still one of the best hip-hop albums of all time. He's one of the very, very top-tier lyricists still making music to this day. He's got an extensive discography. His entire discography speaks for itself. He's an American rapper. And yeah, Nas is legendary. He influenced so many rappers who came after him. And of course, a lot of my favorites influenced Nas. And we're talking about the Coogee Raps. And these, you know, Rakim and Kumo D and all of those guys which came before Nas but made it possible for Nas. And he, of course, is one of the originators of that sort of mafioso style, which then Wu-Tang came into play, and hip hop has now morphed and, you know, evolved to so many different styles, genres, subgenres, all of it. But I'm interested to see how GOLE fits into this sample for this rap track. If you don't know, I'm a huge rap fan, huge hip hop fan. You can see some records behind me on vinyl, some of my favorites, MF Doom. Specifically, you know, Run the Jewels. I have a lot more down in the crates, but it's the ones that are up on display. Let's get to this. It's titled Adam and Eve. Of course, I'm guessing a reference to the Adam and Eve from biblical origins. Let's have a listen, folks. Let's go. As always, make sure to like and subscribe for more videos, and let's go on a journey. Today we're visiting America, but we're also visiting Persia. All right. Hey, right off the bat. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. That sample is wonderful. That piano sample from...
The ghetto will fellow the more. Oh my God, they speak venomous on the boy. Oh my Lord, my enemy is fear and I'm sure. Oh my God, they want the end of me cause I'm pure. Oh my Lord, discipline for the win. I just go for it. It's a trend for these men to die on their own sword.
It's a trend for these men to die on their own sword. You have a lot of imagery, symbolism with Nas standing in a church here. And
I'm sure, his oh my flow. God, they want the end of beautiful. Me cause I'm pure. Oh my Lord, discipline for the win. I just go for it. It's a trend for these men to die on their own sword. Journey far, learn who you can be, but you can learn who you are when you around family. Chip off the shoulders of soldiers on a grizzle. My granddaddy Mac Little married Danny Little. They passed down wisdom, blessings were given. Pray my sins don't get passed to my children. I made a killing. I'm alive like the morning star. Call Jordans for the price on stocks of what the Hornets are. I need evaluations, I'm savvy, y'all. Eating foie gras and caviar, listen.
Adam and Eve, don't fall too far from the apple tree. Hey. Adam and Eve, Adam and Eve, don't fall too far from the apple tree.
So hip-hop was built, a lot of it, a lot of the early days, on these wonderful retooling of samples. and the way that they can bring these samples into play to create something at once new and at once old. You know, they bring in this sample from the song that I reacted to the other day. Is it yesterday? And it works so beautifully. And they build a whole new track around that one sample. It's one of the innovative things that rap and hip-hop does with sampling specifically. A lot of music nowadays is, you know, trap beats and ugly drum programming. But this is just soulful. It's wonderful, man. And Nas is killing it. Adam and Eve.
The ghosts of gangsters dance, chinchilla shake on the hanger, the force of this banger, yeah, my language advanced, my cadence amazing, the voice triggers something, what is this conundrum? The clouds scurry, your spirit rumble, a boyish smile, still puff the loud, it's nothing less than a quarter pound. Savage narrative, every verse that I write, burst light, brings awareness to my personal life. After my morning walk, Havana cigar, the ganja spark. See my doctor more sweating the sauna or the spa. Spend 50 large at the Bellagio. Spend 20 on a bad bitch, I hardly know. New girl every night. Two girls was every other night. Sexual addiction, gangster tradition. They wanna fuck me, have me under their belt. Slightly offended. Yeah, that's how I felt, that's how it ended. I'm just good at existing. Existing in my truth. As long as I enjoy the fruit. Yeah.
I'm just existing. Existing in my truth. As long as I enjoy the fruit. Making an an allusion to the apple, the forbidden fruit from the biblical tale of Adam and Eve. Nice.
Sit in my truth as long as I enjoy the fruit. Yeah.
Adam and Eve, don't fall too far from the apple tree. Yeah. Adam and Eve.
Very nice, very nice.
What come first, piece of the paper? Before I had a piece of paper, peace was in my favor. Before I sat to eat at a table, it had leeches and traitors. Cut the fat from the meat, extract the wheat. Bon appetit, no bacon. Brothers is swine. It's so hard to trust them because my hustle is mine. It's evident they all the same. With gray hair and still mean mugging. Gray hair's a wisdom, that means you've seen something. Say something.
So there's also this imagery, and Nas, he even makes mention of it, you know, the sins of the father. Is the son going to follow in the footsteps of the father? That image at the end of the video, you know, these children standing there, a few of them are holding very, very realistic looking automatic weapons. So there's that contrast between innocence and aggression. Innocence of the child, the violence and aggression of the weaponry, and how that weaponry ends up in their hands. Beautiful beat, fantastic production. No matter your opinions on Kanye West, the man is a incredible producer. He's produced some of the best beats in hip-hop history. Regardless of your thoughts on his personal behavior, he's one of the best producers and a very proficient rapper as well. But Nas killed that. It was great to see that sample brought into play from Iran, from Persia, and beautiful stuff right there. We'll see you all soon. If you have any recommendations for me, let me know down below. Make sure to like and subscribe. And yeah, we'll see you next time, everybody. Later.